Hey, what's going on, guys? Absolute Zero here, and I just want to take a quick minute to tell you guys thank you for reaching me up to 30 subscribers. I know it's not a great big number, but all the support means a lot to me. I'm serious. It means the world to me when I get just one new subscriber. So thank you all so much. And I also wanted to tell you, I've been doing some thinking lately, and I really want to get back into this. I've been doing it, but when I do these videos, it doesn't seem like I'm that, like, enthused about doing these videos anymore. So, I'm gonna try to be a better, like, YouTuber. I mean, I'm still gonna be myself, don't get me wrong, but I just feel like I can be so much better than I am. Because I went back and I watched a few videos. Now, I used to watch Smosh all the time.
I'll look into it.
And Smosh really was... They were the YouTubers that got me into this game.
What?
So... got me into the YouTube game. Honestly, guys... I watched more of them today... and it was just unreal. All the memories came back, and it inspired me to want to be a YouTuber. And I know, apparently, me doing a video on my old channel that I'm so sad I deleted it. An old video that I had up is when me and AF Thunder, and you know, just the band, but AF Thunder of course was with me, and we went to the Buckeye Invitational and recorded a video there. I remember that was like his little turning point into becoming a YouTuber as well. So I mean, I'm glad I inspired, but going back to think about it, I haven't really done anything with my channel. I mean, I've been uploading a lot more than I have been, but everything I upload is, I understand why people click off of it, because it's so boring. So I just want to apologize for that, guys, and I'm going to try and be more expressing of myself, be more of how I am around friends and family. I swear I'm not depressed in every video I make, but I do realize I also can't talk, so you guys can understand that. You also hear me go like, you know, well, I'm like trying to think of, it comes in my head and I legit just sit there. I'm like, well, something was supposed to be said, so apologize for that, because you guys probably see that too. But yeah, the videos we got coming up next for sure are, I know Bioshock Part 9 was just up. I have Minecraft, the Build a Series City coming back with AF Thunder, that's coming out. I'm gonna try and branch off, get some new games, possibly game with them, game sharing with AF Thunder, get a few new games, start a few new series. You know, I just don't want to be a dead channel, and I'm trying my hardest. Not gonna lie, Smosh rewatching it, and that one subscriber, thank you to whoever it was. You really, really pushed me. I don't know why. I don't know how one subscriber does that, but it means a lot. So, I'm going to bring back... it's going to be better. Trust me, guys. You can have my word on it. It's going to be better. With that being said, thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed, hit the like button. If you didn't, hit the dislike button. Subscribe if you enjoyed it. And until next time, I will talk to all of you in the next one. Peace. Alright, guys, I'm sorry about that. I'm back real quick before I go, because I have to go to work soon. But I also was, again, watching Smosh. I know this is like a giant Smosh setup. I seen Anthony Padilla was leaving, but he's leaving for a good purpose, to restart the channel so it's not a business, corporated thing. So good for him. But also, rewatching some of their old videos, just, I seen him and Anthony and Ian, that is. You know, they're living together, making all these videos together, and it just got me hyped. So this is basically just an extra message for AF Thunder. Dude, we need to go all out. When we move in together, dude, it's game time. I'm so excited, so hyped up for it. We just gotta get this thing on the road. I feel like we can make it somewhere. I know it's your dream, and I can tell you it is honestly my biggest dream at this point. So... I just want to give that quick message that day of thunder. But like I said, thank you all for watching. And until next time, I'll see ya in the next video. Goodbye.